just across the Western continent, we're seeing an increasing number of incarcerations of young people. Young men are angry. Why?
Because no one is accepting them. At home, they're not accepted by their parents because they're not what the parents want them to be. The society, especially in the West, they don't accept them because they're not from there. Back home, they don't belong because they've never been there. So this young man, this young person is lost. Nobody's like back home, if in Somalia, if they go back to Somalia, this is their mother's land, as they say. What do they call them? The Qan'ilis. You know, he's useless. They just brought him to re-educate him. When he goes there, he behaves like he acts like, you know, of course he would act different. And they said, look at that, you know, unintelligent, and they call them names. Like, I don't know about here, but where we're from, you know, a lot of young people are frustrated because he can't get a job like a white kid. He can't be accepted like the rest of his peers and friends. If he applies for this job and that job, for this education and that education, he's not welcome. So what else do you want him to do but be angry? And I'm not saying that's acceptable, but I'm saying that these are the reasons why they get angry. They're so upset because they're so frustrated. Had these societies accept them, if the parents say, you know, let us work together, and they try to understand their child or their children, I think that would lessen, you know, that anger that's been built or building inside that child. If the society were more welcoming them, I think they would be less angry. I think these are the reasons why they angry. But it's not a reason, because don't ever expect that success and respect would be given to you. You gotta earn them. Like Islam, and this is what Islam teach, but a lot of people don't understand. And that is, in Islam, Islam is not giving to you. Islam is something that you must earn. You know, I can't be calling you a Muslim if you don't pray, if you don't wear hijab, if you do your pillars of Islam, five pillars of Islam, if you're not God-fearing, just because you were born to a Muslim family, I can't call you a Muslim. Likewise, if you want respect and dignity, and you know, then you gotta earn them. So these young people, they just want, of course, to get the respect that this other guy is getting it, you know, easy. And you say, why not? Well, how come I'm not getting it? But I think this is one of the reasons that these young people are angry and upset.